how to calibrate your interface in your DAW. Hello YouTube, welcome to the channel. This is rotamusicproduction.com. Please subscribe and hit the notification bell just to be notified of any video, new video, and about recording. And then let's get right to it. We have this interface from Focusrite. This is how to calibrate your interface in your DAW. And just a couple of years ago, I stumbled across this small guy here, and I fell in love with it. I think everybody of us does, because these devices are very portable. You can bring wherever you go, a record on the go. I think it's important nowadays with the laptop. And but they do come with an issue, latency. And it happens for entry-level interfaces. Meanwhile, with the more expensive and high-end one, this may not be an issue. So, when I was demoing my songs, I noticed that my guitar takes were falling behind the beat constantly, just a split second, but the latency was there. So, there is a way I to fix it, and we are going to learn how to calibrate your interface in your DAW. First thing, we want to start right here with the interface itself, and we want to create, see here, a loop inside itself. So we take this cable with an adapter, goes into the second channel where I have the quarter inch jack, and the other side you just need one cable. Actually, this is double because it goes for the speaker, and you plug straight into one of the out here. I have just those of the speaker, so we created a loop in itself, as you can see. Okay, now let's go to the computer and see how to calibrate. So now we are ready to fire Logic. First say hi to John Frusciante. Boom, here comes Logic. And what you want to do is to open just, like you can see here, a normal audio file, and go to search for utility plugins, IOs, the plugin that you would use to hook a compressor, external compressor, or say EQ. And then we choose the in and outs that we created for the used for the loop, and we press here, ping, and you get the number. Okay, latency offset 185 sample rate, and then we open the Logic window, preferences, audio, and here it's where you write this number. Of course, I wrote already previously because it's my interface and it's already calibrated for my Logic. That's where you calibrate your interface in Logic Pro X. I hope you enjoyed the video. Stay tuned for other videos on how to on recording and recording in home studio, recording in general. This is rotamusicproduction.com. I'm Matt here.